got a woman that makes good money, though.
Y'all do it, Jake.